This is a work by Václav Fiala. It's come from the Czech Republic, and it is to commemorate the Prague Spring and to honour the memory of Jan Palach. Jan Palach sacrificed himself in protest to the invasion and set himself on fire when the Russian tanks rolled in, crushing the Velvet Revolution in 1968. The black cylindrical forms represent the flames of that fire.